good Friday morning to everybody. I'm getting ready to head on a road trip to San Antonio with Brooks and his sister and his girlfriend. So, as you can tell, it's kind of cloudy and misty and rainy, and I've heard San Antonio is even worse. So, I don't know how Mother Nature's gonna help us out or not. But, you know, hopefully it doesn't rain too much to where our plans will be canceled. We're heading to San Antonio mainly because of the concert. There's a rock festival happening. It's River City Rock Fest, and, you know, a lot of big bands are playing. The headliner is gonna be Linkin Park. Volbeat's gonna be there. Hailstorm, In This Moment, and a lot of great others. So hopefully it won't rain so it won't be canceled, because that would suck. We're also going to, like I said, we're going to Fiesta Texas, Six Flags there, and well, I hope that doesn't get canceled either. So we planned this ever since February, so if it gets canceled, it's gonna be very disappointing. But hey, it's good to get out of Lubbock every now and then and go to another city where there's more stuff to do. So hopefully if those things have to get canceled, then I'm sure we'll find something else to do. Fun nature stuff, right? Screw you, Mother Nature! Alright, so I'm at Brooks' apartment. Let's get this on the road. That didn't make sense. Let's get it going, is what I meant to say.
We're going, finally. Trip to San Antonio is here.
Yeah.
Much looked forward to and prepared for. And a couple changes came up last couple days, but we adjusted and now we are on our way to have hopefully the time of our lives. And really looking forward to Sunday night the most, to see Linkin Park live for the first time ever for us, and just rocking the night away with them. Also looking forward to the new Batman ride at Six Flags. Hopefully, if they open tomorrow, hopefully the weather's not so bad that they have to close up on us. I will be pissed.
In Ballinger. We got about maybe 3 more hours left to go. I stopped and got me a lemonade. Oh, that feels good. Anyway. Oh, and cupcakes. You can't have a road trip without cupcakes. Yeah, we got about 3 more hours and San Antonio bound, here we come. Water. So we just got to San Antonio. This is our room. What is this? From the beginning, the Flash. Is that the Flash? Oh yeah, this is the Flash.
Oh shit, I don't know what this is yet.
Anyway. So this is me and Brooks' room. The girls apparently got a bigger room. They got a living room with their room. And a separate bedroom. They lucked out on that. But, yeah, we're here in San Antonio. We're waiting for the girls to change so we can go eat. So we just got back from eating dinner. We also went to a late movie. But right now I'm just going to go to the fitness room. I'm going to do a little late night workout before I go to bed. There it is. I need my room key. No kids allowed. Did they close a certain time? I I guess they close at a certain time. Is there no light in here? There has to be a light in here. Where the freak is the light? Apparently there's no light. Or something.
So what do you do for fun around here?
Oh, well. We do chores and we watch other people do
chores.
Sounds kind of boring.
I did this in the dark then. Good morning. Saturday morning, and look what it looks like outside. It ain't that bad. Kind of wet. But we're about to head to Fiesta, Texas, Six Flags, and should be fun. Hopefully it won't rain on us too early.
The coffee. Yeah, there wasn't just like one part where it was fun. It was like the entire thing was just a thrill ride. That was
what? Oh. So we just got done with the Batman ride. And it was freaking awesome. It was a Batmobile. Let's steal it. Superman? Superman?
We just got Batman. Y'all want to do Superman next? Oh man, I want to go back and look at that.
Dude, you should get yourself.
I want to go back and look at that hologram.
You want to come back?
Go back on the Batman at some point so I can see the hologram.
Oh yeah. Because that red one right there, that's the Superman.
What's this?
We have to go to like some boomerang Texas thing.
What?
We have to go to like an area, a specific area. Pretty cool. The drawbridge is up, let's go.
Keep straight until we get to a dead end, make a right, then keep straight and on the right.
See, that's the Superman.
Oh, it is. Yeah.
You're sitting upright.
You're sitting upright the whole time.
There's sun. No rain. I want to win a hat.
Do it. Oh.
Do it later.
Mercy, I want a minion.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I want a minion. You people definitely want our special little sandals. I want a minion.
I want a Bugs Bunny or a Wile E. Coyote.
I want a unicorn.
Or you want the fluffy unicorn?
Oh yeah, one of those too.
Yeah, I definitely want to play some games. Oh,
yeah.
Right there.
Go through here, or what?
You want to get Dippin' Dots real quick while we're walking to Flash Pass?
What?
Right here,
Dippin' Dots. No. She's talking about the Dippin' Dots.
Dippin' Dots. We should just get Dippin' Dots really quick.
Oh, let's just go to the Flash Pass.
Oh, come on. Dude, we're not going to pass another one.
Looks like that's the stage over there. And I love theme parks. There's a giant noodle.
Woo!
You know you love it.
You know it. Oh my god.
Pancake.
You're out of shape. You cannot climb on the big structure.
The dang is a human. I feel like an old western movie or something.
We're lost. We don't know what the flash passes are. We need to get a flash pass.
Waiting in line is for chumps. We look, a Panda Express in a western town. You don't see that every day. Panda. There's a panda in Wild West.
Panda Express.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
So weird.
And
then it rained. So good morning, it's Sunday. Sunday morning. Yeah, the weather got crazy last night. It rained on us at Six Flags about like at 2:30 or 3. So unfortunately they closed the theme park, and I'm about to go get gas because I need it, because we're about to go head to River City Rock Fest, and apparently it's supposed to be sunny and just partly cloudy all day, so hopefully it won't get canceled, hopefully it won't rain on us. Knock on wood. I don't have anyone to knock on. But anyway, yeah, we're about to leave, hopefully in no later than 30 minutes. We'll get there and we'll have fun.
Right?
reality. There's sausage on a stick out here.
Makes sense. You live here.
There's a stage.
Jesus.
Oh yeah.
I go get the girls and then fight my way back to it.
Pretty much. AT&T Center. Looks like StarSet is having some technical difficulties.
Alright. You're the sun, you're the day, the light that guides me through. The light that comes to me.
Nacho truck. Get it? Get it? Nacho truck? Not your truck? Yeah. Stupid. I know. Shut up. Gonna give me some munchies. I'm starving. What do I want? There's Frito pie. There's a pizza over there. There's curly fries over there.
You can never change all the things that you did. I swear to do it. You're the last you ever did.